Hi everybody, Brady the Honest Woodcutter coming to you on a very Sunday, Tuesday afternoon. I'm across the street from my house. I live over there, I'm at the neighbor's house. And the reason I'm here is because we just got done with that 7 inches of snow on top of an inch and a half of ice that we got. And it's too damn muddy to get in anywhere for me to cut firewood right now. There's literally no bottom. Our road is barely passable at this point. I told Jim I'm not even taking the car out right now, because it's just there's ruts going up and down our hill from the propane trucks coming in and stuff. And so I said, well, I'm about a half a face cord short of having enough wood to make another delivery. I made one this morning with what I had. Like I said, I'm about a half a face cord short. So I came to talk to the neighbor, and she agreed to let me have these trees over here that need to come down anyway. So she's got this oak stub right here. I'm gonna take it down. There's another one right here that the top is broke out of, she said I could have. And then there's a part of that tree back there that you see, part of it fell, so I'm gonna take that. And then there's a little leaner right here, the one that leans out this way, she said I could have that as well. So I've got the Holzforma g660 out here today, still sporting the 20 inch bar, and the Husky 51 with the 55 jug and piston in it, so it's actually a Husqvarna 55. I'll be using it as well. It's got a brand new chain on it. The 660 still has a chain on it that was on it last time I made a video with it, so it should still be sharp. I haven't used it again. So let me set this thing up, and without further ado, I will get started. I'll let me get this one of these saws started and let it warm up, and then I'll get started on this. See what we're looking at here. Make sure you can see. Okay, I will start this thing. Got my gloves and my hearing protection. My chaps are already on. Let me get this thing started, and we'll have some fun here. How long it takes a day before that kill button shuts off on me. We went from 6 degrees last Monday to 69 degrees today. Thank you. not the greatest piece of wood, but I can mix it with what I got, it'll be okay. If I decide it's too bad, I'll just burn it myself, because I'm low on wood as well. So I'll cut a little bit more of this, and then we'll just jump over here and do this other tree. See this other tree go down. Let's move you over here. I'll come back to that one. Not sure how much I got into the dirt cutting that stump down. I don't think it was too bad, but I'm going to probably grab the 55 to cut this one down with. Let me back up just a little so maybe you can get to see it fall. Okay. We'll move it up a little as well. All right. I'll go get to 55 and I shall return in just a second. That one warm up a little bit. I'll take you over here and show you this log I was just cutting. As you can see, the stump's fairly pithy, so I'll probably keep that piece for me to burn. Maybe this one as well. You can see it's fairly pithy. I don't want to sell that, but now over here we're getting down where it's fairly solid again. Decent, good center, so I think the rest of it will probably be okay. Or at least some of it will be. Maybe up to here. And then you can see what the rest of it looks like. So, I don't know. I'll either burn it, I'll either sell it, or I'll burn it myself. Either way, it's wood one way or another. Oh, there's a hole there. All right, let me set you back up here. Got the bar stuck. There's something probably pinched, caught in the bar. Let me pause this. I'll fix this saw, get it going again, then we'll finish this deal. Never mind, the brake was on. Durr. Didn't even notice that until I carried it over here. I was like, well, damn, the brake's engaged. All right, well, here we go again. Let me carry the saw back over here. tripod fell over. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, I see. Ah. I'm like, why is it not going back in there? I had it upside down. Good, I think. I'll back it up a little bit more. I don't know if you can see me. All right, we'll try that. Hopefully it stays this time. Come on, stay put. nice stuff, huh? Not bad. Messing with it'll just go on the pile of brush to be burned. They do want me to pile the brush, so he told me they could pile it right over here on this little dirt spot over here. He told me to just drag all the brush over there. I guess before I shut this off, I'll show you what else I got to cut. So there's this limb here, it's about the size of a small tree. I cut this. Quite a bit of wood in it. Not bad. Those I think are pretty well gone. And then there's this leaner right here she said I could have as well. It leans like that. She said don't take the other side, but I can have this side. So I'll probably go ahead. I might take down this little one in the middle as well while I'm at it. Anyway, guys, there used to be a tree house connected to this tree right here. I tore it down for them a couple years ago when they bought this property from the people that lived here before. I've still got the lumber out of it. I've used a lot of it. Over half of the lumber I've used for some projects, but I've still got the rest of it if I ever get around to using it before it rots. But I have pretty good rapport with these neighbors here. That's why they let me have these trees. Anybody else, they would have told them to piss off. But oh, there's this one. There's this little one I just cut down as well. That was part of this one that I took out. This one here, I'm not gonna bother trying to cut that stump down any lower. I'm just gonna tell her I'm gonna leave it like that and let it rot off. Anyway, that's a decent little amount of wood. I told her I need a half a rank of wood or a little over. If I have extra, I'll put it in our woodshed because we are running really low. So anyway, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Another fun session with the 660. Good time with the 55. It was fun for me. I hope it was fun for you. Y'all have a good day. I'm glad the weather has turned in our favor again, except we are going to get some rain, which kind of sucks. But I'll deal with that when it comes. Until then, y'all stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.